We the best music.
Murder rate, murder rap. Put up. Grants, Jackson, Franklin's. Got it.
DJ Khaled.
The DA on my way here. I made some millions on my way here. I seen you coming on my way here. I let my ass out.
Some paths must eventually cross. And as two of the greatest fighters in the UFC kept dominating their opposition, it was inevitable that this moment would come. When the octagon door closes for tonight's super fight, the talk will be over. And the entire sports world will come to a halt. This is no ordinary fight. It's a battle between two champions willing to put their own divisional crowns on the line to prove themselves worthy to be on top. And when the dust settles, there can only be one winner, a king with two crowns.
All right, straight ahead, it is a middleweight championship fight between Yoel Romero and CM Punk. All right, so here he is, the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC champion. But tonight, an opportunity of a lifetime to etch his name in the history books as one of only a handful of fighters to be a simultaneous two-division UFC champion. Conor McGregor was the first to do it. This fighter can join him in short order if he can get the win against another champion here tonight.
As he makes his way towards the cage, his preparation has been perfect. He is in fantastic shape, had an amazing camp, and he believes that he is in the perfect position to become the new champion of the world. As he steps into the octagon right now, he steps in with a champion's mindset.
So, Joe, we have arrived at our final order of business, the UFC middleweight championship fight, as the champ makes his walk to the octagon, brimming with confidence. And why not, given the way his last title defense went? We'll see if he can come through with another one here tonight against a challenger and number one contender many believe right now could be the best guy in the world.
The champion headed to the cage right now is in the groove. He is in his prime right now. His training for this bout has been perfect. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title. He is well prepared for this contest.